there, the red, white, and blue. Proud to be an American. Look at him, he's gonna start it off, side saddle. Rumor is he's gonna do a backflip like this.
Backflip.
We saw Kenny Bartram crash before doing a backflip on his way to a medal in freestyle. ESPN Saturday at 6 Eastern, 3 Pacific. And there are some hard hits going on in football, but we got some massive hits going on over here. Remember on the first jump, Kenny Bartram, 45-foot backflip on one side of the motorcycle, hits the deck. That is a big hit.
Surprising thing, it looks like he's even going to try this trick again. Not content with the first one, he thinks it's achievable. Let's just see if it is.
Oh! Yes, Kenny! Throws the bike away. Wow, that was styled like Brian Deegan at the end there.
I think we were all collectively holding our breath because from where I'm standing, it didn't look like it was coming around.